Hey everybody, Happy New Year.
Hope everybody had a wonderful holiday season with their family and friends.
We had a pretty good holiday. Good New Year. We just spent some time together, so.
We were out camping for a week between Christmas and New Year, so of course it was a wonderful time.
Yeah, we got another weekend. This time we just took the ambulance, Beulah. We didn't take the cargo trailer this time, but we got another weekend. I think we did about 8 total weeks this year.
Yes.
Out camping 8 to 10 days at a time, so it might even be more time than that. But we're going to get in here in a few minutes and just give you a year in review of everything that we did, mostly on the ambulance. We picked it up Easter of last year of 21, and we've got it to where we want it. It does everything that we need it to do. But we want to thank all of our followers. I know we haven't had a video out quite a while. I've been trying to answer the questions that you folks post up, trying to keep up with that. And I know there's a bunch of people wanting a video out of us. So anyway, right now we're just going to give you the year in review. And please like, subscribe, and share. We're at 1,000, almost 1,100, I think, subscribers.
And so, we did get to meet one while we were out camping from Pennsylvania.
Yeah, we had somebody come through from Pennsylvania, and they recognized the ambulance, and they stopped and talked. We visited for probably 45 minutes. So that was pretty neat. Like I said, they recognized the ambulance and come over and knew me by name. So yeah, that was neat. I'd like to meet up with some more of you folks. Anyway, we want to thank all of our subscribers, our patrons. Give a shout out to Bobby. You know who you are. We appreciate everything that you do for us. And appreciate all the help that you've given us trying to work through getting all this stuff working right. Shout out.
Yes.
We really appreciate you. Anyway, let's get into the video and then maybe we'll stop back in. So this is Freedom Express. This is the day we picked her up last year, Easter Day. So the first thing we did when we got home was the door was jammed with bolts. They'd take it apart, get it apart. And we're taking the vinyl off. Took the vinyl out of their door lettering. Teresa, as when I did our first video for the year, had most of the vinyl already off. Then we started putting our own vinyl back in. Freedom Express. Then we put our rear view camera on so that we could see what was going on, and Teresa wanted to go for a drive. She actually wanted to drive. So there's a video out there of her driving. She did real good. We got back. She said, I think I need a beer. So we got her a beer. And we started in, we got our welcome mat down, and I ran over and got some tires put on and checking the front rotors. I've got the new rotors now, I just don't have them on yet. Then it was back to a little relaxing before we put the floor in. Put the rolled floor in down, me and Teresa did it ourselves, done everything ourselves. I think the floor came out pretty good. Then we went and bought a couch that we had to cut apart so that we could use it as a bed. Put it on slides. Here I am showing you, you pull the two pins on the couch and then the bed will slide out, and then I've got a couple posts that go down underneath it. We can still access the storage underneath the bed. Got our microwave in, And of course, got a refrigerator in so that we can have the most important thing, Teresa's beer. We also got our porta potty in down below that. And then we put a 8K air conditioner in and decided to go out camping for the first time. Got out, took a few pictures by the lake, and got to camping. Put the pop-up up. Got a little more vinyl going on there. A little more here. And, like I said, just relaxing out camping. We got the babies with us, Marmaduke and Cammy. Then we got back and decided we better get back to work. Duke didn't want to wake up. Bed is fairly comfortable. We've got 3 or 4 inches of memory foam mattress for it. Got back, got our LEDs installed, and cut the hole for the sink where the jump seat used to be. Got our sink installed. Teresa's put a little backsplash and stuff, testing out for the countertop what she wanted. Then we redid this back switch wall. I cut out a piece of Luon and got it painted white, and then cut some vinyl out for it. Thought it came out pretty good. Teresa really likes it. Then we got our induction cooktop stove. That works real well.
All right. So what we got going on? You remember I had the 8,000 BTU window unit there? Took that out. We're putting a...
People can change your mind, right?
V-split in the ambulance. Okay, so before it gets dark, here's the inside unit. Not sure I showed that to you yet, but I think I did. Outside, we got all of our hoses coming through here. I gotta get them all taped up, get them all done. I gotta drill a hole for the drain line. This is mounted, and as you can see, we got a lot of ventilation back there. I think we'll be able to pull enough air.
So anyway, we got that in, and then decided it was time to get the hitch on so we could pull Freedom, our travel trailer that we converted, which we did the year before. Got the hitch on. And you can see it in the rear view there to hitch up, makes it real easy. Decided time to tow that trailer and see what happens. This truck doesn't even know that trailer is back there, man. Then we got out and did a few creative shots. At least we thought it was creative. Like I said, it tows real good. Backup camera going. You can see the hitch and the mini split there. And we got trailer brakes. We got brakes on both axles on the trailer. We are out camping. Teresa got on her paddleboard. She's been enjoying that a lot this year. That was something new for us this year, or for her. I got on it a little bit, but that's her deal. And she loves to fish. So we got a lot of fishing in this year. I think we've done about 8 weeks out camping. We did put up a couple awnings. We usually have some good food out there. This was breakfast that I made. And then again, here's the awnings that we put up. And they just attach and detach real easy. So going home, she was gonna walk. I decided, come on, get in the truck. Anyway, we had fun. Here we are trying to start the generator mount, the swing away generator mount, so that when we get to camp, we can swing it out of the way of the doors and still use the doors. And that will run going down the road. So there it is, swung away.
We're getting ready to make the observation deck on top of the ambulance. I've been working on getting the rails together. I got everything cut. I need to make a few welds for the 12-foot sections that go on the sides. I had 8-foot panels. So they're going to be 12-foot by 8-foot deck on top of the ambulance. I'll take you up there in just a second. Got some leaves and stuff up here now, but got to clean up the antennas a little bit, but for the most part,
it was a real busy year.
We'll be good.
Got a lot done on this ambulance, I think, and we enjoyed it. And Freedom, our cargo trailer that we converted. You watch some of our videos, you'll see. But like I said, real busy year. We got a lot done, and we did enjoy both of them a whole lot.
Next day here, folks. So, but me and Marmaduke here, maybe we can get some help from that.
This guy's a trip.
Doofus up there. Come on, man. Let's do this. You scared? Let's do this. You ready? You ready? You ready? Let's do this. Come on. Say hi to Duke. So what I've devised, since it's just me and Duke, and that crazy dude up there, I don't even know where he's at right now. I got a little hook. I'm gonna try and get it up here on this hook far enough to where either the crazy dude or I can get up there and then pull it over the crest. As you see, I'm only going one rung at a time.
Quite a job getting them panels up there pretty much by myself. You learn to do things over the years. But we got it done. Here they are. This is, once it's finished, how they're pinned down together. That's how it rolls down the road. And Mama has a good time up on that deck. There's a handrail that came in a little bit later. We got out, first time out, down at the boat ramp, local. And we got out at the park. It's where we did our first live video. We got out back camping. We've really been enjoying the deck. We enjoy the whole truck. Looking forward to a lot more adventures in 2022 with both the ambulance and the cargo trailer.
All right, folks. Well, we hope you enjoyed that little review.
more to come this year. We're gonna try to get some more video of us out camping, towing, and hopefully we'll get out to a few other new places and hopefully meet some of you folks.
That would be great if we could.
Yeah. Anyway, Happy New Year once again. Hope y'all have a great year. Hope y'all have great holidays. And also, as we always say, find your freedom. Y'all have a great one.